Welcome guys, welcome to Cixol Infotech. Today I explain the what is wireless data transmission. The wireless data transmission is made possible through microwaves, radio waves or satellites. The microwave signal are similar to radio and television signal and are used for long distance communication. The microwave transmission consists of transmitter, receiver, and the atmosphere.